Oh, hey there. Didn't see ya. Obviously because you're technically not here. Welcome back to the Evil Within. My name is Scorn Allen, and last time, we found some very explanatory, stuff with Ruvik. However, everything seems to be going great. Also forgot to mention a little thing they got going on here. It's a map. I don't know of what, but I'm not sure if I'll ever find it. At least not in any of my playthroughs. But eventually I'll get curious. Bodies found near estate. Bodies found near countryside estate. Identification could take weeks. Four mutilated bodies found just outside of Victoriano Estate. The bodies appeared to have had various crude surgeries performed on them. Crude. Alright. Let's get out of here. And we also opened up the door. Wherever this goes. Yeah, Sebastian, what else did you expect? Alright, let's go. Something tells me I shouldn't go any closer. What the hell is this? Why did you turn into a bunch of floaty? Get rid of this. Oh, I can't. Okay. Where are you taking me? Wonderful. He sees me. Oh, yeah, like that's any better. Run! Ruvik, you suck. Oh, shit. Need to move quick here. This is gonna piss me off, isn't it? Don't get me wrong, this is pretty cool. However, that's not. Need to get out of here. Mannequin. Mannequins! Okay. Alright. Okay, shit. Run, 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 run. Ah, shit. Fuck, fuck, fuck. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Yeah, I know it's there. Shoot it, I guess. Shoot. There we go. Go! Ow! Someone hit me! Okay. Fuck off. Okay. You suck. Alright, shoot. Bam! Go! Fuck. Fuck. No! Bear trap! Another bear trap! Stop it! Oh, god damn it. Stupid locks. Who is this boss? Figure them. Ah, that sucks. Okay, so right when they killed me, apparently it has something to do with Ruvik's rage. So I'll just call this boss Ruvik's rage. I'll just go with that. That's as far as I'm going to get with that. And the fucked up part is I made it through here. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah. Don't go that way, go this way. Okay, fine. Whatever, do what you want. Doop. Ba-doop, ba-doop, ba-doop. Damn, I fucking fell for that again! This way, shoot that, go, and then run, Isaac, run! God damn it, Sebastian, run! Run, Sebastian! There we go, Sebastian. Run, Sebastian! I didn't make you do nothing. Blame me for everything. You suck. Yeah, like this makes sense. I guess it does. I set it on fire. Was I led here? To unveil the truth.
I know you're in here. I can hear you breathing.
Oh, you.
Hey, I think there's kids in there. I didn't hear anything.
Oh, you stupid. Oh, fuck. That's sad. Like, Like, that's really screwed. Oh, man. Okay, what's that supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? I obviously can't climb it now. Great. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Okay. I just went to the stupid thing. What about it? Oh! Okay. Huh. Alright, Ruvik's Rage. I got sick and tired of you the moment I saw you. So I want to be fair about this. Partially. Oh, fuck. So you can create the bodies. Explains why everything is highly flammable. Shit. So is this what you do? Do you create these things? Okay, let me think. Oh, you are pissed. Ooh. All right.
You must eat. You've got to keep your strength up.
My children. No one?
You want what? Locked. Wonderful. was something. The craftsman's tools. Not sure if there's meaning behind that. Then again, I'd rather not go down there. Ugh, but I know I gotta. It's pulling a Silent Hill! Y'all know it is? I am stuck on so many questions. Jesus. Okay. Sir, I don't think you're going to have... I think you're going to have a lot more headaches along the way.
Who is that guy next door?
Yeah, who is your neighbor? Hi, I just moved in. I'm insane as well. What do you need? What can I give you?
Do you have any idea why this world is the way it is? What? Who are you? Hate. Ruvik's hate. The man's consumed by it. He wants out. Wants to get his revenge. He wants back what he feels the world took from him. It's not like he could actually get it. It's not like he could actually get that. This world exists as long as he does.
You heard something just now?
Yeah. Did you? Well, I guess this is a good place to stop the episode. Alrighty. If you like this video, comment, subscribe, share, or if you want, just view. Oh, and don't forget to like. And also, don't forget to hit that bell button if you want to see more of my videos when I update. Alrighty. Be safe, and goodbye!